Well, he's dead now. Oh, crap, my mask is getting all cracked up. Oh no, not... I forgot that demon thing. More? Oh god. Yes, please let me in here. I'm just gonna let these guys duke it out. Oh, there's one down. Want these demons dead first. Oh, you ass, guys. Okay. Whoops, I didn't know I had my... I thought I had my AK selected. Oh, come on, guys. Leave me alone for 1 second, please. That guy caught on fire. God, these guys are abundant. Do I have incendiary bullets? What? Uh-oh. Yeah, doing it. Shit, come on, guys. Loads of loot. I imagine trying to get through this. Goodbye. Aha, yeah, these are the hidey holes. I'd like to not go there. Well, maybe he only made one pass. I'd like to know exactly where I am supposed to go here. I doubt down there. Or over there. Maybe it's... Is it actually in this hole? No. What the hell? This hole. No, wait, that's the hole out. Okay, interesting. Something tells me that that's not where we want to go. Aha! I have discovered. Okay, good. All the notes that I missed in that place. The collect station was occupied by fascists. But Owen had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it. Great. Why the hell was I super damaged there for a moment? Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear. Oh, there's Almond. There's Almond. That's not how strangling works. Nope.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry.
Damn it!
But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
That's a new weapon. I'll need to upgrade it, but this can become my new stealth weapon. Let's see how good this thing is. See, I put on night vision, it doesn't do anything. Hold it in, nothing. I don't understand.
How's your family? They miss their father. Yours? I don't know. I haven't seen him for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Hey, who's there?
Shit, I didn't...
Who's there?
Okay, fine, then I'm gonna restart that. I didn't know there was a can there.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he...
Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. They'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss the house. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturbenführer, perhaps?
Sturbenführer? Uh-oh.
You know what happened to those who tried.
What?
Hey, what the hell was that?
Nothing. It was nothing.
Hey, looks like there's...
What?
Shit. Hey,
some kind of noise. There's something out there. What?
Something is definitely off here.
They are pointing the light up here. Oh. Okay, problem. This has got to be the generator here.
Thank you. follow me, you're done for! Take a casualty!
This gun seems pretty badass. Either that or it's the weird ammunition. What the hell? He came out of nowhere. Yeah, easier to sneak by. Where the hell do I go? Here's where I turned off the thing. There's a direction that I don't recognize. I seriously don't know where I'm going at this point. Really now. Can I loot every single one of these? No? Okay. Med pack is good. These weird arachnid things are not! Oh god, why? Oh, this is not good. Oh, shit! That's a weird, mutated big one. I don't even know if I'm going the right direction. This place is, it's so turny-turny. I'm going to be taking a break after this chapter as well. Oh, look, I'm right here now. Hey. Why did it do that? It always does that. It's like, oh yeah, I was here. Where it brightens up and makes that weird noise. I don't know if you guys have noticed that, but seems to be. I don't want to be in the toilets.
You ever hear the stories about the other tomb and the invisible watchers? No. You've heard about the Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods. The Metro tomb is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd for them. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joining...
How do I sneak past this?
...now splits the map with a red star. But something happened. And the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those losers yet forgot about Metro. But though we are no longer aware of Metro.
Look, I can turn the light on from the other room.
It's all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two Metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over a spirit.
Maybe I can't get through it without gunning it.
Do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the invisible watchers is. But why did the other wish to know about it? Here's the thing. Sheep are sick.
Or I could just do that. Just where I wanted to be was back down here. Blah! I'm waiting to hear it. That's a trap that's been set off. Oh, this one hasn't. Excuse me? Oh, hey. Metro kills the belief in miracles, but teaches you to live without hope. And still, I can't find any explanation for me being able to successfully negotiate the labyrinth of the Black Station, full of Nazis, mind you, short of a miracle. As if I was led by someone. Was it my stupid, undying hope? Or perhaps fate itself? Well, I am your fate. That's a little creepy in here. Yes, it is. I better take my tongue away from my teeth, otherwise I'm going to bite it off when something pops out. So what the hell was that sound then? That
we'll reach Polis soon.
Yeah, that's what happened last time, though we didn't. Or maybe we will. I don't know, I might keep playing.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
What? What the hell?
Even children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
Really now?
What is he?
Woo! Shit!
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Is that trying to say that the Dark Ones are actually good, and everybody perceives them as bad, but you need to decide before you judge?
Exhausted, yes. Joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station was by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Well, man, is that you? Your lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.